Hey guys, it's Bria Loren, and I am going to show you my favorite style, pop and twist out, using one of my favorite products, LK Naturals. So let's get into it. I'm starting off with the blowout because I really like the way it gives me definition and volume and stretch. So this is completely optional, but for type 4 girls, I say try it on the blowout and see what you like. In order to achieve this blowout, I just spray the lemongrass leave-in conditioner to my hair. It's very lightweight, so it's good to use if I am applying a little bit of heat. I didn't apply too much. It's not a bone straight blowout, just something for some stretch. Then what I'm going to do is I'm going to follow up with the Shea Yogurt Hair Moisturizer from LK Naturals. I'm going to use about a quarter size amount. I really like this because it has raw shea butter in it, argan oil, and coconut oil, and it just gives me a soft, shiny, defined look. I like to use it as a base, kind of like a leave-in conditioner, and I apply that section by section. I always tell everybody, do your hair in sections. It makes it so much easier and so much faster. And then I just clip it up and then just go on to the next one. All right, as you can see, I did begin twisting on my hair. Because I have bangs, I decided to twist my hair in the way I want my hair to fall. That is very important if you want to style your hair in a certain type of way. To style, I am using my favorite lemongrass styling mousse. This mousse is like a holy grail to me because you can use it in so many different ways for so many different styles. I like to use this mousse on my hair when it is stretched because it gives me amazing definition. I would say for my type 3 girls, if you want to try this on wet hair for like wash and goes, you can do that as well. My type 4 girls, if you want to try it for rod sets, that works great. It's just very multi-purpose. And then also the thing about this is using styling mousse cuts your drying time in half, maybe even more than that. It only takes me about 30 minutes to dry my hair when I start from a blowout. Sitting under my hooded dryer, hair is dry in no time. I can literally do a twist out in about an hour and a half. That's crazy. Us naturals know that it takes way longer to style and twist your hair. But using this mousse has made it so much easier for me to achieve my definition, my shine, my bounce, and everything in half the time. Make sure when you're twisting your hair that you are using a lot of tension and not getting lazy as you go down your twist. In order to achieve the best definition and those springy, juicy twists, you have to make sure that you are twisting from the top to the very ends to achieve that nice spiral twist out. So, like I said, 30 minutes under the dryer, I was done. I'm going to use the Essential 17 Hair Growth Oil. I like this oil because you can use it for so many ways, hot oil treatments. But for this reason, I am going to use it just to add just a tad more shine, but really just to eliminate any type of frizz that I might get with taking down these twists. But honestly, with the moisturizing products that I use, I really didn't get any type of frizz. But hey, I had it, so I wanted to use it. I'm going to just unravel the twist from the root, and it should just easily unfold. Like, the untwisting, unraveling part is literally the easiest part. It's self-explanatory, just unravel it. Now, this part could get a little bit tricky if you don't take your time. What I do is I use my thumb and my index finger, and I rub my hair along the unraveled twist, and then I just pull it apart where it naturally wants to separate. Try not to force it because you don't want to have a frizz when you do that. You just want it to fall apart where it naturally does. Then my favorite part is picking. Now, if you're a girl like me, you love volume, and hey, I have this rounded shape fro, so I love to achieve this look at all times. So I'm just going to pick at my roots only. You do not want to pick all the way through your hair because then you will just comb out your curls and you just did all this work for nothing. All right girls, this is the final look. Don't you love it? I do. It lasts so long. And again, you can find these products in Target. Take your butt to the Target up the street. Go down the natural hairline aisle, and I know you will see these products. Grab you some and tell me if you like it. I'll see you in my next video. Peace.